Well, season one ended with quite the cliffhanger. What can you tease about where season two picks up?
Well, it's going to pick up the morning after. And obviously, you know, what happened kind of changes everything. Dynamics are shifted. Friendships are obviously tested. And there are more secrets than ever, I guess, in season two. So, yeah, there's lots of stuff for the fans to look forward to. It's funnier than the first season, more dramatic than the second. So, yeah, it's going to be good.
Where is his headspace in regards to Karma and Amy? Does he have feelings at all for Amy, or...?
No. I think what happened was completely like F you, Karma, sex. I think that's exactly what it was.
For both of them?
I mean, exactly. For both of them. I think, you know, Liam is mad in love with Karma. I think she's the first person that he's ever kind of really fallen for. So, you know, it's sleeping with her best friend wasn't an ideal situation. So there's a lot of guilt. I think the theme of season two is guilt, especially for my character.